Have you ever taken a screenshot of a multi-page document where you only want sections and not all of the stuff in between? Hi, I'm Erin from TechSmith, and today I'm going to show you how to easily remove unwanted parts of a screenshot to help focus the reader's attention on the most important information. So you want to share multiple sections from a long PDF. You've captured your screen and you are ready to share it, but you don't really want all of those extra pages between the important stuff. Let's cut it out. In this video, I'll be using Snagit. If you don't already have Snagit, what are you doing? There's a link for a free trial in the description below. In the Snagit editor, select the Cut Out tool. On the right, choose from the styles, including a torn paper look or clean line. Also, choose whether the cutout will be vertical or horizontal. Let's begin with the horizontal tear cutout. After selecting the style you'd like to use, hover over your image and you will see a dotted line. Move it to the top of the area you would like to cut, then click and drag. Let go once you have selected the area you plan to remove and poof, it's gone. You now have a jagged line that shows a section of the image was cut out. Now your user can laser focus on exactly what you want them to see. Let's try it with the vertical cutout. In this image, we want to remove a column using a clean line. I just place my cursor over the section I want to remove, click, and drag. The column is gone, and I'm ready to share my image. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like, and make sure to subscribe to our channel for more great content. Thanks for watching!